fantastic days in Manchester, except for the usual problem in Manchester, it's always raining. Apart from that,
it didn't even rain, it was just freezing cold.
It was freezing cold. It's always a joy to come back to play it because you can kind of relax into it and it's all worked automatically, isn't it?
Yeah. And the second movement has got such a nice tune. If there's any movement that you're going to have to listen to, it's that.
Oh, I it's interesting that the first movement with the second theme tune is why it's called Souvenir de Florence, because it was reminiscences, I believe, of a visit he made to Florence, and the violin tune that comes after the first page is why he called it the Souvenir de Florence.